and welcome to the session. I am Asha and I am going to help you with the following question, which says, find the sum to n terms of each of the series 1 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on. So let us now begin with the solution. And let S be the given series. So S is equal to 1 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on. So let the kth term of the series be ak. So ak will be equal to 1 square plus 2 square plus goes on up to k square, that is summation m running from 1 to k m square, and its formula is k into k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 upon 6. So ak is equal to k square plus k into 2k plus 1 upon 6. Now we have to find the sum to n terms. So taking summation on both the sides, we have summation ak, k running from 1 to n, 1 upon 6 summation k running from 1 to n. Now solving these two brackets, we have 2k cube plus k square plus 2k square plus k, which is further equal to 1 upon 6 summation k running from 1 to n 2k cube plus 3k square plus k. This is further equal to 2 upon 6 summation k running from 1 to n k cube plus 3 upon 6 summation k running from 1 to n k square plus 1 upon 6 summation k running from 1 to n k. So this is equal to 2 upon 6, and here we have n square into n plus 1 whole square upon 4 plus 3 upon 6 into n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 upon 6 plus 1 upon 6 into n plus 1 upon 2. Now 2 2's are 4, 3 2's are 6, and now let us take n into n plus 1 upon 12 common. First we have n into n plus 1 plus 2n plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to n into n plus 1 upon 12 into n square plus 3n plus 2. And now let us factorize this bracket. So we have n square plus 3n plus 2, which by splitting the middle term can be written as n square plus 2n plus n plus 2. Now taking n common from the first two terms and 1 common from the last two terms, it can further be written as n into n plus 2 plus 1 into n plus 2, which is further equal to n plus 2 into n plus 1. So we have n into n plus 1 upon 12 into n plus 1 into n plus 2. That is n into n plus 1 whole square into n plus 2 upon 12. Therefore given by n into n plus 1 square into n plus 2 upon 12. So this is the sum to n terms whose series is given to us. So this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.